Well, if you're feeling lonely, and getting in
provoked.
Well, what happened exactly?
Well, I was packing up to Punch and Judy, and I couldn't find the sausages. So I looked around and there was this snotty-nosed kid sucking an ice cream cone. Have you got my sausages? I said. Get lost, Granddad, he said. And I could see him sticking out of his pocket. So I grabbed him off him, snatched his ice cream cone, stuck it in his face, gave it a twist. Then I tipped him round the ear hole and kicked him up the arse.